With the economy so tough, some down and outers resort to begging to keep food in their mouths. But not every panhandler is for real. Our iSquad has spent 2 months watching beggars, and we found some of them were bogus.
Just how genuine are those people you see on the street asking for a handout? Day after day, we watch this sad, pathetic woman hobbling on crutches and shaking her cup for donations. And boy, did her cup runneth over.
Yeah, here you go, okay?
Her territory was the Avenue of Avenues, Fifth Avenue, where stores like Gucci, Prada, and Tiffany's attract wealthy and apparently generous shoppers. One after another, we saw them dropping cash into her cup. On busy days, she averaged an amazing 50 donations an hour. She certainly looks like a sad and desperate lady, but we were a little suspicious, so we followed her. Here she is, getting off a bus in Queens and hopping into a minivan. But it's a totally different looking woman that emerges when the van pulls over. Why, it's a miracle. Here she is, walking perfectly fine. And of course, the crutches are gone.
She's walking, no crutches, nothing.
Our cameras rolled as night after night, we saw her crossing streets, maneuvering upstairs, meeting up with friends, and even doing a little shopping.
Stuck on her cell phone, got her Uggs on.
So how does she do it? When it's time to go to work, she changes into her work clothes in the back of this van. Voila, she's ready for another day of bent over bogus begging. Later that morning, she told our producer, wearing a hidden camera, she hurt her back in a car accident.
What happened?
Accident.
I decided it was time to ask her a few questions.
We've been watching you the last few days, and you don't really need those crutches, do you? We saw you this morning walking perfectly fine.
But like any good actor, she never broke character.
Look, the jig is up. Why don't you just walk normally like you did this morning?
Experts say the best way to make sure your donations don't end up in the wrong place is to give to a reputable charity that supports programs for the homeless.